It is the year AT-12. Half a century since colonization efforts first began on the planet EDN-3. The colonists soon found they had to battle the native Acrid for control of the planet's thermal energy. These colonists came to be known as Snow Pirates. Frigid environment. But what does this mean for the planet and the snow pirates residing on her?
Calling all snow pirates on EDM-3. I have a warning of utmost urgency. The military forces you know as Nevik are planning something that will be catastrophic for all who dwell on this planet. I know this because I used to work for Nevik. I believe in their goal to bring order to this planet. Now I know that goal was a lie, and the true aims have always been to amass thermal energy. That is why I abandoned Nevik. Now they are trying to awaken the slumbering Over-G Acrid that lies beneath the planet's surface, and this will unleash massive amounts of thermal energy. Nevik will take all this thermal energy and then abandon the planet to its fate. But that is not all. If Nevik is not stopped, and we do not prevent the awakening of the Over-G, then the sudden and terrible introduction of such large quantities of thermal energy will set off a reaction that will freeze this planet to its very core and kill everyone and everything living here. To all snow pirates on EDN-3, if you can hear my voice, then I beseech you to put aside your differences and stand with me as one. For the better part of a century, you assumed that any land you had could be lost at any time, and if that happened, you would just start over somewhere else. But there is nowhere else this time. Our place is here, on this planet.
No!
Our ancestors built a place for themselves here thanks to their indomitable spirit and the strength of their resolve. Now it is time to tap into that same resolve to protect what they struggled to build. Let us show Nevik what happens when they threaten our home.
Just to throw our lot in with them. Round up all our people and get them ready for action, ASAP.
It's our lucky day, boys! You want some treasure?
Hell yeah!
Leave the acre to them. Keep moving.
You want to take down that barrier? You've got what you're looking for.